Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I just wanted to sit down and do a little baby clothing haul. If you guys didn't know, if you haven't been around, I am over 5 months pregnant now, almost 6 months. So I'm just trying to start getting things that I can buy. Plus it's just really fun to buy baby stuff. Let's see if the dogs are up here. Do you want to come in here? One doggy. Shutting this so it's a little bit better, okay? So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys the clothing I picked up so far. Sorry if you hear the dogs walking around. It is what it is. Hey, can you get out of the trash, please? Thank you so much. So I'll probably just go like by store, and I have stuff from newborn 0 to 3, 3 to 6, and I think I have a couple like 6 months and up. So I'll show everything. Hopefully we'll get through this fairly quickly because I have kind of gotten a lot of stuff. But let me step over here and organize it really quick, and then I'll show you guys what I got. Okay, that was chaotic. I started to organize everything by the store I got it from. Like I said, I got things in all different sizes that she can wear, like mostly up till 6 months. Some of it is up till 9 or 12, but I did pick up some fall items from Old Navy that she'll mostly wear next fall. So I just wanted to get these because we can use them as a decor piece in the baby shower. So I think I showed in a video that's coming out either before or after this one kind of what that looks like, but so that's why I got some fall items. So the first thing is this little pumpkin long sleeve onesie. And then I just thought this was really cute, and we're doing a little pumpkin baby shower theme. So I thought that was super, super cute. And then sticking with the pumpkin theme, got this little sweatsuit. How cute. And she can wear this next fall when we go to the pumpkin patch and do all those fun things. I got this in a size 6 to 12, so she can wear that next year, but I just thought this was too cute. And then there's just this cute little olive green dress that I picked up. And then another little corduroy dress she can wear next year in a 6 to 12 as well. I think everything at Old Navy I got on sale for 40% off, so some really good deals. And then this one I got, she can wear this 0 to 3 months, so it's super cute and looks easy and cute. It has the buttons on the bottom to do a quick diaper change. And I just thought this was like a cute little simple outfit, but it's like a little bit extra flair. So I really love this. And I think Old Navy has some of my favorite baby clothes so far. So love everything I got from Old Navy. Next, I'll do TJ Maxx and Marshall's. So I got a few different items from these stores. This is another one of my favorite stores, just to get cute little baby outfits. So this was a little three-piece set. So it's got like a little headband with it, and it's just this cute little pink dress with little mushrooms and flowers on it. And it just comes with this little pair of red leggings. So I thought this was just too cute. And some of the prices at TJ Maxx and Marshall's, you just can't beat it. Like a whole outfit with a headband for $10. Amazing. Found this at Marshall's. It's a bamboo little sleeper set, and it zips up. And I just love this sweet little pattern. This is another one with mushrooms. I think this is the last mushroom one, but this was $8.99. And it's by the brand Milkberry, but it's just so soft and lightweight. So it'll be good for like layering under swaddles and stuff at night when she's asleep. And I just thought this was so cute and just too like soft not to buy. This is another little outfit that goes together. So it comes with this cute little cardigan. If you can see the little micro print on here, just a cute little spring outfit. And then came with the little bottoms to go under the dress, and then just this little cardigan can either go like underneath, like kind of like overalls, or it can go over the dress. But just thought that this little outfit was just too cute, and it'll be perfect for spring. The next thing I got also goes really well with this cardigan. The cardigan might have come with this, I can't remember, but you could wear it either over or under. But it's just this cute little like kind of overall set in this pretty little light pink color. So really love that. And the stuff at TJ Maxx is in so many different brands. I think the outfit brand I like the most is this one. It's called Rabbit and Bear from Emily and Oliver. So I think I found a lot of cute stuff at TJ Maxx with this brand. And then the last one, this is a Nicole Miller brand. And it comes with a little headband as well, but it's just this cute little set, little dress. I love it. It's so extra and it's just so adorable. And I got this one in a 3 to 6 months, so she can wear it in the spring, and it's just so cute. I did some damage at Target because I'm always at Target. Okay, it happens. All right, but mostly these are like onesie sets or zipper sets that come in like a 2 and 3 pack. And then I think there's a set of little pants that came in like a 4 pack. And I just have hung everything up separately so I can see what I have. But I'm about to like start putting this stuff in the dresser just to kind of organize it in there. And then in a couple months, when she gets closer to being here, I'll wash everything at that point. But at least then I know I can see how much I have in front of me and can like count and know that I have enough of everything, which pretty sure we can tell by now I have enough clothes. But anyway, so I'll show just some different zipper sleepers I got. So I'll just kind of go through these quickly. These are all from the Carter's brand, the Cloud Island brand, and I think that's it. Yeah, Carter's and Cloud Island are like the two brands that I get most things from at Target. So this first one is just cute little sleeper. This is from Carter's. And I just love all the little girly patterns. I just can't get enough of them. And then these came in a set. So just some plain like waffle knit little sleepers that she can wear when she gets here. These are both newborn size as well. But a lot of the recommendations are just like get as many sleepers as you can when they're like newborn and 0 to 3, because that's pretty much all they'll be wearing. So I've tried to follow that. And then this one is Cloud Island. If you guys have ever felt these in person, you know how soft and like lightweight they are. Like, it's just so cozy. I just want her to be comfortable, especially when she's just so little and getting used to the world. So got this onesie from Cloud Island. Then I got another one of those really soft Cloud Island ones. It's just like the one before, but it's just in a light pink color. It might have come in a set with that one before. I can't really remember. And then I do know this was like a 4-piece set from Cloud Island. So you just have like a couple of cute little patterns and then some solid options. So these are good to pair with the pants that I also got. I got the matching pants, which I'll show you in just a second. I think they're down there. Yeah. And then my mom picked this one out. This is a cute little one from Carter's with little apples on it. And I think there's like a little worm on it too, which is so, so, so cute. And then here are the little pants that came in a 3-pack, and they just match all of those long sleeve onesies I just showed you. So it'll be easy to just mix and match as we go. I have a couple of pieces that I think I found on clearance. Yeah, I think like several of these were on clearance. So this one may or may not be on clearance. It might be one of the fall items. I can't remember, but this is just a cute little onesie from Carter's that I got to match like the baby shower theme, but also she can just wear this because it's just a cute little orange color. And then this one was on clearance. This was only $4, and I just thought this was such a pretty color, and it's just a little waffle knit short sleeve onesie in 3 to 6, so she should be able to wear this when it starts to get hotter outside. And then the first thing I ever bought for her when I was like barely even pregnant are these little overalls that I found on clearance. I didn't know if she was going to be a boy or a girl, and I figured that, you know, anybody can wear this, so it's just so, so precious. And it's in a size 3 to 6 months, and I just can't wait for that like full circle moment of seeing her wear this. And this is the first thing I ever bought her. It's just gonna be so sweet and so surreal. But yeah, this is by the brand Cat and Jack, and I know they have a lot of cute little jeans and overalls at Target by this brand, and I do need to get her like a little pair of jeans because I haven't done that yet. But two more things from Target are these two little kind of like sweatsuit outfits. So I got this one. You can see it just has that cute little waffle knit and little flower micro print on it. Just thought this was so sweet when I saw it. I think that's a Cloud Island one, and then this one is Cat and Jack. It's a little sweatsuit with the little pants. It's just so sweet. Little rainbows on it. Oh man, y'all, these baby clothes, they really get me. Okay, we're getting there. I'm gonna show you what I got secondhand from Once Upon a Child, and then I have some really cute stuff I got at Walmart. So Once Upon a Child is my new favorite store, okay? I don't think I spent more than like $4.50 on anything when I went there, and I got her so many things. If you follow me on Instagram, I think I posted my total, but I literally only spent $30 and I got 11 different things. So I thought that was a steal. So I'm just gonna show you guys what I got from there now. So make sure if you have kids and you've never been to Once Upon a Child, I don't know how far up their sizing goes, but I know they have stuff for like bigger kids as well. So not just baby stuff, but I could have spent a whole day in there. It was amazing. But the first thing I got are these little pants. These are Cloud Island 3-6. And it's funny because I think I have almost the same pair that I got in that pack of pants I just showed you guys from Target, but hey, we can never have too many just plain pants that kind of go with everything. And then I thought these were just so cute. These are 3-6 months. They are little leggings from the brand Pat Pat. Never heard of it, but these are just so precious, and she needed like a pair of black pants to just go with everything. So I got those and got this sweet little dress. This is brand new. It still has the Carter's tag on it, and I only paid $4.50 for it. So this is just so cute. It'll be perfect for summer little outfits. And I think I'm looking over here, but I think it came with a hat too. So a hat that matches this little pattern on the top. But I just thought this was just too cute. And I tried to look for things that still had tags on them, and I found so many things with tags still on them. So super excited to see all that. Then an Old Navy item is this cute little, brand new with the tag still on it, little long sleeve onesie. And I think this will match a lot of the pants that I already got for her, so that's perfect. This was literally $1.50. Like, you can't beat it. You just can't beat it. This is another little bodysuit I got. This is a Carter's outfit. I loved this little pattern. It's kind of giving Christmas vibes on the camera, but it just looks really springy and even like kind of Valentine's Day to me, which that'll be like her first holiday once she gets here is Valentine's Day. So, you know, we got to get some cute little Valentine's Day outfits. This next one still has a tag on it. It's a Carter's outfit, and originally it was like $15. I got it for $1.50, brand new. It's just this cute little long sleeve onesie with little bunnies and flowers on it, and just thought this was so sweet. I love all these little prints. Then just got these two little onesies again with the little prints. I just love it. The little minimal prints, they just get me. This one is super cute and just super tiny. And then I got this cute little sleeper from Carter's. And then these are two of my favorite items I've found so far. These are the brand Wonder Nation, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure where these are from, but the patterns are just so cute. And these are just little sleepers as well. Like, this could be like her coming home outfit. It's so pretty. I just love the florals and the pink and purple. And then this one, I just thought these colors were so fun. Like, it's so bright and just really cute. Okay, we're getting through. So if you guys are still with me, the last store I went to and the most recent was Walmart. And I have a really nice Walmart in my area that I'd never been to, but I went in there yesterday and I was just blown away by the baby stuff. Like, even just the like normal baby section with all the like diapers and the bath stuff and the health stuff, I could have spent an hour over there. It's just like, it's so fun to just look at everything. And then I'm over there like researching it and seeing if it's a good product and stuff. It's just a fun new hobby for me. But I went through the baby section and, oh, these are the same brand as, okay, that's full circle moment. The ones I just showed that were the really pretty like patterns from Wonder Nation that I got at Once Upon a Child, that's the brand, that's this brand from Walmart. So I got four sleepers. So these two are just like cute little neutrals. There's like an oatmeal and a little lavender one. And they just have the feet and the zipper that zips up from the bottom, which I've heard is just super convenient, especially for diaper change at night. So got these, and then they have the little fold over mittens as well. These are each $5.98, like such good deals at Walmart. And then got this one as well, which same brand, same vibe, $5.98 as well. Just super cute. And I love the little cheetah print. She doesn't have anything cheetah print yet, so she does now. And then the last thing I got, this just reminded me of her aunt and uncle, Stormy and Elvis, my parents' dogs. So they're both black labs, and this just made me think of them, and I knew that I had to get it. So just thought this was too cute to pass up. Okay, I gotta get something to drink. So that is all of the baby clothes I've gotten so far. Let me know down in the comments what your favorite thing was, and if you're expecting, let me know. I'd love to talk and chat with you guys about all the baby things. It's just so fun for me, and I'm so excited. I literally am just so excited about everything. So if you guys have any questions or anything like that, let me know. If there's anything you want the link to, I can try to find it as well. So just leave me a comment and make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. If you want me to do more hauls of the different baby things I'm getting, let me know, because I'm happy to do all the baby content. It's super fun for me. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.